come here in this question, we have a mixture of nitrogen and oxygen gases at temperature is